¡Ay! Hey. That's a cave. Yeah, literally. That's a little diversion dam right there.
Big a diver there.
Oh yeah. There's that ledge we thought had to be there. Yeah.
Pretty awesome right here. Good fishing on it too.
Yeah, it is. I wonder if there's a mermaid around here.
Good thing.
It'd
be nothing to get up on the
rocks.
Take a bath.
Especially if they got some purple pink knots or whatever.
That must be closed off over there. There's no water coming through
it. Yeah, it's got an electric valve. See that motor on top?
I guess they can open it when they want to.
I don't think they're ever going to open it. This place is deserted.
I wonder what would be the reason for that to stop the damn stuff here.
That diversion?
What first?
I don't know. They must channel water through that block building right there.
Yeah.
It's got a hole in the bottom. It channels water coming back through.
Lots of holes over in that structure.
Yeah, it is. Looks like an old Civil War fort or something.
Don't
talk
this
fast. Yeah. I wait for one of us to drop dead. But this is the second dam on the second Broad River. Is that a basket right there? Fishing basket? See it?
No, it's part of a fence that's formed down used by water and man.
And those old stones. We're in Rutherford, North Carolina. Yeah. They built it right on the bedrock of the shoal. Awesome. Now that ledge, is that part of it's man-made?
Yeah.
The rest of it's not. See that little layer? Maybe that little top layer is not man-made.
Looks like dirt.
The holes. They got that tile thing screwed into the concrete, those rocks, see it?
Yeah. That's a man-made hole they
drilled right there, too.
Yeah.
Now, I wonder what that was.
They tied off something. There's four little smaller gate holes over there. See that pipe, John, coming under the dam? It goes into that house right there, behind that tree. There's a pipe.
Oh, that's a huge pipe.
Yeah, it's a big pipe, huge pipe. The water would come through there and generate something in that side of that building. Then that water would be discharged over there.
Get inside that road.
If it was warm, we just walk across there. And we saw a bobcat this morning. We saw what he'd been down on the river. I didn't see the bobcat in 38, 40 years. Magnificent. A lot of history.